This is a sensitive conversation, Nick, so just let me handle it.
Clem, she's your sister. There's no way I'm getting involved. I'm gonna nod silently and agree with everything you say.
Perfect. Shannon?
What's up?
You cannot have guys sleep over here.
Nick!
And the silent nodding starts now.
Look, I know Nick can be a little old-fashioned, but I agree with him. I'm not happy that Kyle slept over either.
Oh, my God! We didn't even do anything. He got drunk and passed out, so I bought a bunch of stuff on his Amazon account.
I got you guys a new spatula.
Happy?
Not even
no,
a little
didn't
bit.
Need a spatula.
Look, Kyle isn't just some rando. I actually really like this guy. He was the first person to be nice to me at my new school. Plus, he's handsome, he's good looking, and he's like really hot.
Look, Shannon, I worry about you. And having guys sleep over, it's just asking for trouble. When my mom had me, she was way too young and it ruined her life.
What makes you think that?
She told me.